Well, today I think we have a little bit of a surprise for you. My name is Ron Hassey, and I own Cove Cutlery Limited in Charlestown, Rhode Island. I got this set in a couple of weeks ago, and came in this very nice hand-tooled black leather kit. And when I opened it up, you can see it's kind of unusual. Two knife set. And you take them out. There are 2-inch blades, upswept, and highly engraved handles. Get my hand out of the way here. Abalone on the top of the handle on both sides. By the way, both sides of the knives are highly engraved. And I was a bit confused as to A, what they were made for, and B, who made them. There's 2 sets of initials on both blades, and not quite sure if we're going to be able to pick them up here. Let's try. And I believe you can see the JM within that swirl, and above it, even smaller, is an MEL. Well, the JM is a signature of the maker. And his name was Jim Martin. And Jim passed away early this year. He started making custom knives in the early 90s. And most of the knives he made were highly embellished. He did the engraving on most of his knives. He used both Damascus and non-Damascus 440C and ATS-34 for his blades. So we've identified the maker and I believe the engraver. I believe the other initials stand for the owner or the person who ordered the knives. Now, the next question would be, what were they made for? Jim Martin tended to make very highly embellished knives, both folders and that were manual and automatic. Some were double action. But this is kind of out of the realm. And I believe these were probably ordered for, I'm going to guess, either a wedding or maybe an anniversary present. They're very unusual. I believe much of his work was sold through Barrett Smythe in New York, which handles much of this highly embellished custom cutlery. But if you have any information, get back to me. Let me know what you know. We have them in the shop. We have more pictures online. Probably better visuals of the signatures. So give me a signal on what you think they were made for, or if they were made for you, let me know. Thank you.